Hi everyone and welcome back to Crafting with Gertie. Today we're going to be making a toolbox, and this is all you need. What I've got here is what you need. These glue dots, well not glue dots, these velcro dots you can get from pound shop, and you get 8 in, and these are fabulous. Swear down, these are fabulous. You need your ruler and a knife, scarf, tool, they velcro dots, these are your bits and bobs. So what you need to do is you need a 12 by 12, and you need to score it at 2.5 and 9.5, and turn it and score at, it looks like 2.5, 9.5. See it, Sarah. 2.5. That's it. 4 3/8 and 7 3/4. Okay. And there's no cutting at the minute. So obviously, burnish all your score lines. I'm sure you could scale it down to something a bit smaller if you wanted to. Right then. What you need to do now is push that in like that. You see these two oblongs, push it in, then you need to turn it and line it up with this side. So try and line it up, burnish that. So again, push it in like that, line it up with the outside edge, and burnish. Again, squish it in, make sure it's up to there. Last one. Line it up. And that will go like that. Okay. Now I need some glue edge. Don't forget the glue edge. And just do this funny looking triangle on the outside edge. Just glue that. Flat. Oh, we'll do in a minute when I make some rub. So that will come up like that, push them sides in, and then the meat. Like so. Okay, Then you need a piece of cardstock, which is four by three. You need two pieces of those. I've already done this one. And you need to find like the middle, and you need to cut an oblong out. So I've already cut it out on that one. I think it's, you have to measure 2.5, then 1.5 down. Make a mark, do it on all four sides, and there you get your doobly-doo. Okay, so let me see if I can see this, because you might get me fatter, didn't we? Keep going. I did get this idea off May made it. She is one fabulous crafter. And you get that. You could use that, if it's your first one, you could use that as a template, or do your first one and put it on top. Like so. And that isn't matching up. So if I keep it like that. I go down there. Excuse the dogs. I don't know why they're barking. You can do this with scissors if you wanted to. Entirely up to you. I've just got to see where I'm going. Sorry. That's that, you got your two. Okay. Now to get your corners, what I did was, May made it different. So what I did, I put it up to my grid board, like I've just got squares, and then counted in two, counted down two, and went across. As easy as that. That's two, down two. Two, two. Two, two. That's that. Okay. So now we have our handles for said bag. Then you'll need, I'll put my lid on my glove. Well, that's it. Then you need two more pieces, which measure 1.5 by 3, and then 3/4 by 2, and you need to put, that's not the right one, where's my other one, stuff keeps sticking to me, that's not it, I've just had it in my hand, that's it, put tape on, plus you need embossing folder and tin foil, you heard right, tin foil. So if we get this off, and it does look nice when it's done, because I've already done one. That shiny side or dull side. Just place it on your tin foil. So then get your scissors out your tin foil. Or what other shiny object you've got, and just cut it out. Rub it. Don't matter what it looks like. Just give it a bit of a rub. Do your next one. I think I need to clean my scissors. Give that a rub down. Place inside embossing folder of your choice. And I'm just going to run this through 2 seconds. And you get that. It's pizzy, lemon squeezy. I've just got a little bit to straighten it up a little bit. Right, your smallest bit, right. Your smallest bit, you need to just fold it over. Like so. Just fold it, don't burnish it. Just fold it. Got stuff sticking to me. Oh my word. Then get your ruler and said cutter. And you need to cut an oblong. Just so this can get through. It's up to you, how high up you want it. I can't even say, that's it. Can use scissors if you haven't got a knife. Well, that hasn't gone through, has it? Sausage. Come on, you know you want to come out. That's it. So you get that. And then just curve it with your fingers. You don't want to lose this, the embossing. So, let's get cracking. So, take your card. Your bag, I mean, whatever you want to call it, and that needs to go like that. So, pencil, all right, need to cut that bit out. for them. I'm getting now. And just cut that piece out. Like so. And then the opposite side. Let me see if I can get this straight. I can use this as a template, so I know how far to go down. Excuse us, just a moment because I can't really see. That's them. That's that done. So you're nearly there. Some glue. And place this down. Your other one. Get some glue on that. Place down. So it'll go up like that. Push those in. And there you have it. Okay? So you need these two pieces. You need tape on this bit. And tape on this bit on one side at the back. So take your paper off your back end, should I say. And the other hand, just push it back in. Let's try and get this off. So get your box, bag, whatever you want to call it, push it in, put it together like so, get this, place on your bag, and then stuck on that bit. That's it. And you've got it like that. Okay, so that'll go down. So hold it like that. Push that through. And it goes like that. Straighter, that's it. So, you need your Velcro, I don't want to mess up. Just a minute. Put that in. Put that down. Where's that on top of your belt? Wrong way. Like that. Think about it. Cut that a little bit more. I'm just going to go down a bit. Right, so I've had to cut it a little bit because I haven't cut it long enough to go through, and then that's too low. That a bit higher. Trial and error. That's what it is. Trial and error. That's it. Sort these out. That's it. Put it together. Wrong way around. Not that way around. Push that down. And there you go. Tool bag. What do you think? You've just got to get your proportions. This bit, you know, where it comes through. We're going to have to put some glue on that for it to stick properly. So there you go, little toolbox for the men in your life, or the child, or whoever. So thanks for watching, guys. Really do appreciate it. Like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you soon. Bye.